What?
No. Never. Are you serious? There's only a couple times you can be vulnerable with your woman. I mean, if someone dies, lose an animal, maybe. Like, I don't really know too many opportunities when it's a good look for any man to be vulnerable with his woman. What happens when you start doing that is you become womanized, and you are listening to the woman tell you, oh, it's okay to open up and be vulnerable. It's okay. Just tell me how you feel. But when you do that, a woman then starts losing respect for you. You start losing that woman. It might not be the first time, it might not be the second time, but by the third time, buddy from down the street who've been wanting to show her that meat is going to give her something good to eat. So it's always smart to not do that. As a man, it's okay to be vulnerable around your male friends, around your brothers, around your people you fuck with, because they're not going to lose any bit of respect for you. They're not going to change how, they're going to treat you, and they're not going to literally leave you out of their life just because you decide to open up with your feelings to them. But a woman, she definitely will. It's in her nature, because you have to understand that when you start showing vulnerability, you start showing weakness. Don't no woman want a weak man. I know it sounds contradicting as fuck, because she will tell you to open up. She'll tell you to be vulnerable. She'll tell you this is a safe place to be vulnerable, but then eventually leave you because of your vulnerability. They need to constantly know that you can be the rock, not the little pebble. You need to be the rock. And if you can be this rock, you can be solid, and you can be the thing that they lay the foundation of that relationship on, understanding that you are the protector, and provider. But it's not always just a provider in financials. You know what I mean? You can be providing, you can be providing her safety and comfort, security, not financial security. But like, yeah, the niggas that walk around with the famous people. She needs to feel like no one's ever gonna try to snatch her purse when you guys are out and about. No one's ever gonna try to rob you guys. No one's ever gonna try to, slap her ass and you not stand up and defend her. She needs to never feel that. But she will feel that if you start being vulnerable with her. It is in their biology for women to seek strength in a man. And it's not always physical muscles that we see, or visible muscles that we see. It doesn't always have to be a visible thing. These people are strong individuals and have high character, but can't probably lift too many weights. But women see that, and it stands out. It means more. So when someone's ever in a position and a woman's telling you it's okay to be vulnerable, you better hope that's not your woman. You better hope you're not being vulnerable with your woman. Now, it's okay, if a relative passes away or something, something serious, it has to be very, very serious. You come into her with your day-to-day problems, or if you come to her with, I'm stressed and the world's taking advantage of me, it's too hard, I'm a man, I have to live life on hard mode. She don't understand that shit and don't give a fuck about it. She's gonna show you a whole bunch of empathy at first, but she lacks real empathy of understanding what it's like to be a man. She's a woman. She doesn't understand those manly things. That's why it's best to go ahead and, if you want to share that shit with somebody, share that with another man. Because another man is going to understand those vulnerabilities. He's going to understand how it feels to be a man in society. A woman just, it's she's obviously don't understand, just like how you don't understand how it is to be a woman in the society as a man. Very, very simple.